Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. It's really great to see you online and to share this topic with you. Give me a thumbs up if you have ever felt stuck or frustrated and not known kind of how to move forward or what to do or even which first step to take. Yeah, let me know if you can relate to that topic. It's something that I think we face not just once in our life, but sometimes we can face this more than once. You know, if we're starting a new job or don't know exactly what to do, then facing this feeling of frustration and feeling stuck is something that, you know, I know I've felt many times over. So the one thing that I always advise and say to my clients is just focus on one mantra, and that is progress over perfection. I think sometimes perfection is the thing that keeps us stuck in fear. We think to ourselves, okay, well, I don't know exactly what to do. I don't know which move to make. So I think it's safer if I just stay here and I don't do a single thing. And that is the really, the worst thing that you could possibly do, because as humans, the one thing that we really love and that is progress. We like to feel like we're moving forward. We love to have growth. We need to feel like we're actually going somewhere, because then it makes the hardships worthwhile if we feel like we're actually inching towards our goal. So actually taking action, making progress rather than perfection, is really important in feeling better about where you're going. Even if you're just making the tiniest steps forward, it doesn't matter, just so long as it is actually progress. You're just moving forward incrementally. And so it also doesn't matter even if you don't know what you want. Still move forward in the direction of finding out what you want. So don't get stuck. Don't use any excuses as to why you should just stay frozen, immobilized in what I call analysis paralysis. Like, that does not serve anyone. It doesn't feel good. You're gonna feel frustrated. You're gonna feel stuck and just down about your whole situation. So no matter what is going on for you, no matter how challenging, just keep in mind this one thing, and that is progress over perfection. Perfection doesn't exist anyway. So we sometimes are just waiting until we can do it right, or we've got the best idea. It doesn't matter what idea you have. It doesn't matter if it's not perfect. You just need to move forward. Just have this mantra in your head, progress over perfection. Every day, taking small, tiny, incremental steps towards what it is you want, or towards finding out what it is you want. And so even if it's just a tiny step, the fact that you can consistently make progress, consistently moving forward every single day, taking action in the direction of your dreams or of finding out what your dreams are, and that is all it takes to just get out of this stuck and frustrated mindset of being in a rut, of being in this state of analysis paralysis that can just keep us in the same place, just waiting there, waiting for life to happen around us. So I urge you to make that your mantra, progress over perfection, and just go ahead and do it. Just get in there, do what you need to do. Don't procrastinate anymore. It is not your friend. It is just keeping you stuck in fear. So move forward, just keep marching on and take incremental steps towards what it is you want, or finding out what it is you want. So if you enjoyed this video, please press like and comment and share, and you can even tag someone who you think might enjoy this message. All right, guys, thanks for watching. See ya.